So y'all cannot judge me, boo, but I know this is what happens when you work long hours, okay? This is what happens. You don't have anybody at your house to clean up. So let me just show y'all how it's done. The tub and the sink and the toilet off camera, but y'all already know the vibes. I think I did pretty good. I got it right, you know. Y'all know the vibes. I mean, y'all know the vibes. I sound so ghetto. Let me fix that how I like it. I should have wiped these down, but I didn't. I got getting a little painting right here. Wipe them off. Got our little scopes. Y'all gotta find me. I want to redecorate, so like, I think I want to turn this white shelf black and do some different stuff to this bathroom. But y'all just let me know what y'all think. But this is the bathroom, y'all. It ain't much. It's a real basic little bathroom, but I like it. This fits my needs. But yeah. All right, y'all. On to the bedroom.
Clack, clack here and then clack there.
Everywhere. Clack, clack. Always eating something.
Y'all enjoyed the vlog. I have to get up early tomorrow, so I did not get to the whole cleaning my room my vlog, but I will get to that tomorrow. So it will be a part of this video, but don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn those bell notifications to get notified every time we upload. And just say goodnight.
Night night.
Okay, y'all, good night, and we're gonna have this video ready for y'all. We love y'all. Say period.
Period.
Period, y'all. Good night. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn those bell notifications.